What is up, guys? Demon here. It is about 10:30 at night, and yeah. So this is not my gameplay. I'm gonna go ahead and say that this is a gameplay from Skaterboy585, and he's using an MP5K with Marathon, Stopping Power, Ninja Pro, Simtex, stun grenades, ammo. He also has a striker with red dot sight for secondary. Now, this is my first time viewing this video, pretty much. Actually, I viewed about 4 minutes of it, but still. Now, this is a 10-minute long video, so it's pretty long. But I am putting commentary over this, which I'm hoping he will do his own commentary in the future. I'm not sure about that. But today we have some interesting things to talk about. To kind of start us off with the little first part, I'm going to talk about a little bit of Black Ops and whatnot. I know I've talked about Black Ops a lot, but it comes out in like, what, 5 days? 4 days? Yeah. So, that is really cool. And then, second off, and probably for the rest of the video, we are going to talk about Minecraft. And then at the end, I might put on some epic music while you're watching the rest of the video. Because that's how epic I can be. Yeah, so anyway, Skaterboy, 825, I cannot get your name right, okay. Link to his YouTube page, top right corner, now. Ta-da. Okay, go sub him, he's good, he deserves more views, he deserves more subscribers, he deserves everything, and you guys have been great to me, and I know you're gonna be great to him, and yeah, and whatnot. So, I've been kind of lazy lately, and the reason is Minecraft, and that's why I haven't really uploaded any videos. So, but we are not going to talk about Minecraft yet. No, no we are not. We are going to talk about Black Ops, because Black Ops is that cool. So Black Ops, I do believe it is not in the Cold War, but the Vietnam War. And I do know that there is quickscoping. But it is going to be different. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to make a montage. Once I practice my quickscoping, which I hope I have something to do with. Don't worry about that. I probably will. But, oh wait, before I get into Black Ops, which I kind of already did, so I'm kind of changing the subject here a little bit. Kinect. If you do not have an Xbox 360, you're just gonna have to bear through me with this part of the whatnot. But Kinect just came out for the Xbox, and the whole entire setup for the Xbox changed the dashboard, the menu, the whatever you call that thing. And then Kinect officially came out, like, what, yesterday? Yeah, yesterday, I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure, but it did. And it is kind of like PlayStation Move in a way, and kind of like Wii. But you know, so we technically kind of copied them, but not really. And I say we meaning the Xbox community, aka Microsoft. So, yes. Now, back to Black Ops. I do know they are bringing the M40 back. The M4083, if you don't know what M40 means. That they had in Call of Duty 4. I'm pretty sure they have the PSRG1, something like that. They have some semi-auto snipers, I think. I'm not completely positive on that one. I know they do have an AUG, but it is not an H-bar. It is an assault rifle AUG, which is a different type, not an H-bar, like there is in Modern Warfare 2. So, yes. Exactly. I have seen some cool submachine guns and whatnot in that game, and dang it, I just said, okay, well, whatever. That does not matter right there. Okay. Well, so, I'm going to go ahead and move on to Minecraft, because there's only 5 minutes left in this video, and about 17 seconds. So, Minecraft. If you have not heard of Minecraft, there will be a link in the corner right about now, to da blah blah blah. It's going to stay there for maybe a minute or so. No, probably not, more like 10 seconds. And it's ending right about now. Okay. Well, Minecraft is a 3D game. It is a sandbox game. And if you do not know what sandbox is, I'm going to go make you look it up in a dictionary. No, I'm not. Not really. That was a joke. I'm going to tell you what a sandbox game is. It randomly generates a world for you. And what you do with this world is you can use any materials you see around you, whether that's sand, wood, flowers, pigs, dirt, stone. And then it's basically what the title is. You craft things, like a pickaxe, and you mine. So it does equal up with the title, but there's so much more than just mining and crafting. So, about Minecraft, I would really like to upload a Let's Play of that. The problem is, it sucks on my computer because my computer has the lowest graphics card in the world. Like, no joke. And I'm hoping to get a new computer for Christmas, but that is not assured yet. I hope it is, but it is not. But basically, I have the lowest graphics card almost in the world right now. I'm sure someone has a lower one, but I still consider it because I can hardly even play Minecraft unless it's on the lowest settings there are. So yeah, that kind of sucks. But back to Minecraft. So this is a sandbox space game, and in a way, it is like Halo Forge. It is like Halo Forge, except there's so much more you can do in it, and it is about survival, if you want it to be, or it can just be about building. But the thing that makes it so much more fun than Forge is you have to get the resources for what you want to build yourself, which I think it makes it more fun. Now, watching it will probably get boring, but there are some good Let's Plays out there by a bunch of different people that are very good, and how-tos and surviving and whatnot. She should go look them up because I've actually watched some of those that have helped me through my Minecraft career, I guess you would say. Experience, yeah, that's a better word. But, so yeah, right about now, and I just said but again, yes I know, but. Wait, no, buts doesn't matter, whatever. I'm going to put music on right about now. Goodbye, everybody. This is Demon Monkey. And I will see you later. Enjoy the rest of this amazing video and the rest of this song. Schmello. Critic, he's a cynic. Make them call for yourself. This is my 10th step. Cause I'll be like every runner.